Okay, guys, today I just want to share the situation that I was part of, and actually I was not only witness, I was a victim. I got beaten by several looters in Emeryville at the sporting center store, where I was taking footage and I was filming a looting in progress when dozens and dozens of people from all over the East Bay, I guess, Oakland, Emeryville, been stealing stuff from the sports store, expensive bikes, like shoes, like sporting wear, t-shirts and everything from the store. And anyway, first I want to tell you about this situation at the Mission Police Department in San Francisco. It started like afternoon today, and it was peaceful, and everybody was quite and polite and silent. Everything was very well, and I really sympathize these people. And of course, I'm not against police, and I'm not against people who are trying to ask police, law enforcement, to not to be violent. Of course, we have a lot of crime from either side, but anyway, my heart was on a side of people who want to live peacefully, in a justice and in peace, right? And after this, like a short protest, I went to Emeryville, where I heard that a lot of looting going on in progress in Emeryville's Best Buy store. And across the street there is a couple of stores, like a plaza, where we have a lot of different stores, including these sporting goods stores. And I just started looking at these people, looters, who've been stealing from the open store. I've been trying to take some footage, some pictures, some videos of these people. And in fact, I got a lot of really good footage of people without mask, open face, coming out, running into the store, bringing out bikes and everything. And of course, I heard a lot of aggressive slurs in my address, and I got beaten by several looters, including one black lady who tried to steal my camera, take away my camera and break it. Of course, I did not allow this happen. They hit me in the face, in the back first, and then in my face really hard, so that I fall on a floor, on an asphalt. And I've been trying, and of course I did not allow them to steal my camera. And of course I ran into my car and I called police, and it took police like 30 minutes to get to the store. Like 30 minutes they've been stealing stuff from the store, and after my call, when I called police, like past like at least 25-30 minutes, and police came, the SWAT team and everybody, but everybody gone. Nobody got arrested, right? But I have exclusive video on this, on my camera, showing faces, license plates of these people, criminals who've been stealing from the store tonight in Emeryville, and nobody, it seems like nobody cares, or everybody thinks that these people are peaceful. Well, the part of this folks, they are peaceful, right? And they're really pro-justice and pro-life and pro everyone's lives matter, not only black, white, whites, Latinos, black, all cops, they all matter to the society. But this is the first time when I, as a Russian-speaking reporter here in California, got in that type of accident when local people, Americans, they hit me just because I want justice too. Just because I want to show this society, like a journalist, professionally doing my job, right? Without any aggression, just show the looting process in progress, right? This is California, this is Bay Area, Silicon Valley. Come on, people. I got a lot of videos that I gonna present. I'm publishing today these videos on my YouTube channel, and of course I gonna go tomorrow to the police station, Emeryville police station, and I just gonna give them USB with this video, and I just wanna see, I wanna follow that local law enforcement gonna do something, local courts, local detectives, they gonna do something with these people, because this is not normal, right? Killing one black African-American person is not right. And stealing, vulgarizing, and burning local businesses, it's bad too. You have to do something, right? The society has to do something, law enforcement, and courts, they have to do something. They need to investigate the whole situation. Anyway, I'm okay, I'm fine, but anyway, this is what was kind of awkward, embarrassing moment for me. I never felt in my life here in California for the last 20 years so much embarrassed and pissed off, because it seems like country falling apart. If we don't do nothing, it's gonna be even worse than that. Thank you.